Alex of Muskego in three, Mitchell of Muskego in four, Ben of Wisconsin Lutheran in five, Kyler of Wisconsin Lutheran in six, Casey of Greenfield in seven, and Zach of Franklin will be in lane eight. Those are the lane assignments for the finals of the boys' 3,200 meter run. On the track right now, if the top three finishers from the girls' 3,200 meter run would like to stagger over to the awards area, we'll hand out those awards at this time. From the girls' 3,200 meter run, please report to the awards area. Ladies and gentlemen, here are the final results of the girls' 3,200 meter run. Eighth place, Michaela Fox of Oak Creek, 12:50.24. In seventh place, Rebecca Heller of South Milwaukee, 12:19.94. Sixth place, Allison Cusby of Wisconsin Lutheran, 12:17.45. In fifth place, Georgie Lulanis of Muskego, 12:13.17. Fourth place in the girls' 3,200 meter run, Keely Hanley of Greenfield. Keely's time, 11:59.92. Now directing your attention to our awards area, here are the state qualifiers in the girls' 3,200 meter run. Amanda Johnson of Racine Park finished third. Amanda's time, 11:35.39. Allie Fons of Franklin finished second, 11:33.23. And the champion of the girls' 3,200 meter run from Wisconsin Lutheran, Audrey Janik. Audrey's winning time, 11:27.78. Ladies and gentlemen, in lacrosse, two lacrosse, those three are going for free.
It's time to Don't give him the beer.
Finishers in the girls' pole vault. Please report to the awards area. Top three finishers in the girls' pole vault. Please report.